Hello. How are you, Quiffy? Happy Saturday. How's your day going? Good, man. Really good. Relaxing Sundays are the best Sundays, man. I've been Sunday funding it a lot, but tomorrow I'm actually going to stay in because Monday I'm going to see Royal Blood. Yeah, tickets weren't that expensive, so I'm going to Monday Funday. I guess they are, yeah. I mean, they're going to be at Bonnaroo, too. I guess I'm going to decide Monday after seeing Royal Blood if I want to see them again at Bonnaroo or if I want to see Between the Buried and Me, because Royal Blood and Between the Buried and Me play at the same time at Bonnaroo. Hey Corbin, hey Wazda, how are you all? Scabies? Is that a form of like AIDS, but rabies? Oh, a bass. Cool, Wazga. Awesome, man. I don't know what my dad has. He has plenty of basses. He's been playing for like 50 years. There's actually a bass amp right over here. Mark bass amp. Fighters, yeah. I saw them at Lala when I worked 1 year. It was pretty cool. Yeah, my dad has like 10 bases. Dude, yeah, drums are too expensive, man. It's enough for the maintenance, let alone having like different snares and different kits. I would like to get another snare, but really, I love this Truth one. I guess I would get another DW because that would probably only be like $500-$600. All right, so I'm gonna play Amputecture. I don't know how much, but we'll see. Yeah, Foo are really good live, man. Would really like them Kirk and Vultures to play again. We'll be right back. Birch Custom. Nice watch, guy. Yeah, I can't wait to see him fucking. What's up, Soggy Beaver? That's raunchy. I love it. What a great name. Not sure, Corbin. I don't listen to the lyrics too much. Yeah, this is John Theodore, though. But yeah, I might play some Goliath. What do you guys think about, like, kind of getting rid of the point thing and just using the raffle stuff? People haven't really been turning in points. I think the raffles are cool because it's the people, like, you initiate the giveaway if you want to be in it or not. Oh God. We'll be right back. Clarky, thanks, dude. $10. Thanks, brother. Giveaways, raffles, and whatever.
I feel like playing so slow. Amputation cane, Philistine praise, bottomless pit.
I'll do a raffle after Viscera Eyes and Dare the Baphomets. So, two songs. Two long songs. So, 20 minutes. Actually, fuck it. Here. There you go. 20 minutes. Hey, thanks, BG Risings. Just keep playing. Keep practicing. That's all you need to do. It's just this time. You figure it out. Yeah, so I'm gonna play these two songs. Go ahead and do Dongs.
Appreciate it.
Oh, so much Jimi Hendrix here, right? Hang on, dudes. Hang on here. I have to switch my donations thing. Thank you. fuck. Hard Rock Classic. I got a ton of metal and stuff on here. Thanks, Quiffy, for the compliments. League of Legends, alright, man. Cool. Yeah, Fode, Mars Volta is just the best, dude. Nice, Fode Wedding. That sounds awesome. Clarky, I'm about to drink soon. Hawks game's coming on. Blackjack is the one, Clarky. Nice, dude. Good for you. Play Wonderwall, Satan? Nah, man, nah. Unless you get the giveaway. Alright, so sorry for the wait. So, my donations aren't, like, showing up. So I have to switch it again. Alright, I'm sorry, guys. I wasn't using Twitch alerts, I was using Deepbot for the donations, and it's not showing up. So it's not giving credit to Clark, who just donated a fuck ton of money. Myself, dude. I want to give you the credit. I appreciate it, Clarky.
Because the flies my mouth spill, bear the children at play. Thank you.
There you go, man. Sorry, I was using Depop for donation alerts. And it's good because it comes in the channel, but it doesn't add anything to, like, this goal over here and the recent donation. So sorry about that, man. All right, let's continue on. So I just did it manually. My bad. So there's 3 minutes left on the giveaway, so go ahead and type back some Ace Boy Donks, and I'll do it after the song. I don't know. That's what I'm going to bond with. I'll extend it, but I don't think it's going to be that Corbin, yeah, I mean, like Clarky was saying, it takes a lot of practice. But over time, as I played a lot more Mars Volta, learning John Theodore patterns, it does sink in much better. So it makes it actually easier for you to synchronize all four limbs as it would three, because it's balanced. I don't know. That's like the feng shui part for me. Yeah, I mean, it just takes time, man. All right, this giveaway. We got Quiffy. Give me something, bro. All right, I'm going to play this. I'll play it after. Yeah. Quiffy, just give me a song, bro. See you later, Corbin. Have a good one, man. That's all right, BG Rising. I do giveaways and stuff. Blackstone Cherry Magic Mountain. Okay. Have a great night, buddy.
Yeah.
that it? No, it's going to come back, right? I thought it would come back. Guess not. Whoa. Some follows, dudes. Matisse, thanks for the follow. Slow XP, thanks for the follow. AKA Curtis, thanks for the follow. Thanks, dudes. Is the symbol that's cracked? Yeah, Tater Tot, I have two. It is what it is. I mean, it's this 18-inch right here. And then the worst. I guess it's not too bad. The hi-hat's not too much money. But it's my hi-hat and my 18-inch. U of M. Is that Michigan? Thanks for the follow, dude. Baron Ulu Dag. Thanks for the follow. Sorry for the butcher names. You might be able to see it. I don't know. I don't know, probably not. Cool, man. Alright, these Hawks are up 2-0 in Game 7. Why am I not watching this game? Why am I fucking streaming with you guys? God damn it. Oh well, I'm going to do another giveaway. I'm going to play a little bit of Francis the Butte. Not the Francis, or Cassandra Gemini will probably play to finish, so I might do two more songs.
He's got fast in black lungs.
God damn it. Because you're more important. Yeah, I love you guys. Boo Blackhawk. Sorry, man, I'm from Chicago. Like, it's just I can't really do anything about that. I really, really hate the bandwagon fans, but it's kind of fun to watch them, I guess. I don't know. Not too into hockey.
He's got fast.
Damn it, why doesn't it play? This is a Cygnus. I don't know why it's not playing in FUBAR. Oh, it's so fucky, dude. Give me some salsa. I song is so good. I don't know, Chicago's up 2-0 in DC Rising. We'll see. Yeah, right, Travis? It's game 7 of the conference finals. Hawks and Ducks. This build-up, though, right? It's so nuts. Right, Gray? Hawks and okay, Hawks and Ducks are in the Lightning. So the Hawks and the Lightning. I mean, the Hawks are up 2-0. Like, anything could happen, but that momentum, though. I got a giveaway going on right now. Yeah, I got a giveaway and only one person entered. There's 8 minutes left. It's just part of the song, BG Rising. Omar filmed like the streets of Brooklyn or something for it. So I'm gonna do this giveaway. And then I'm going to play one more long song. Long, long, long. So enter, exclamation point dongs. There's 8 minutes left. Gone. There's 3 minutes left in the giveaway, so you just need 100 points. Just follow. Well, medium rare, if you could jump to it easy, unless you're a god, I don't know, then I can too. Very funky gray. Just follow medium rare, and you get 100 points, and then join the giveaway. Tales, man, give me a song, buddy. Figuring that song out.
So much ridicule.
Yeah, I can't play the triplets like this. I'm not gonna play that. I don't feel like, I don't know how to play those triplets, so just pick something else, man. Sorry. Meshuggah is one of those where it's just like crazy mass stuff and it's like insane technique. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that. It's too hard for me to play. I don't know. That would be something with those triplets. It'd be something I'd have to practice on my own. Sorry, dude. Let's see this mercenary song. Yeah, medium or red. It's I mean, this is my workout, so that's where I really, really enjoy streaming, because it motivates me to work out, stay in shape, and I love the interactions and stuff. It's just very hard to maintain the symbols when I stream every day or 5 days a week. It's hard, man. Like, I play a lot, and I play a lot of fast stuff and hard stuff, so things crack. All right, Weed Tales, let's give this one a shot, dude. Mercenary, New Desire. We'll be right back. Hey, Saget Nation. Double bass sounds amazing. Cool. Thanks. I don't know. Well, BG Rising Music's in the family, dude. Keep it up. Good, medium or red. Is it medium rare? Oh, medium rare. What am I talking about? I couldn't pronounce that. I love medium rare steak. Halo 2. What is Halo 2? Never heard of it. Played this yesterday. Yeah, I know. Can you link me it, Clarky? Just link me the YouTube, is that what it is? They haven't broken yet, medium rare. Fortunately, I've actually been buying like 5 or 6 pairs a month. It's pretty wild. Did he just say what is Halo 2? I go hide in my corner. BG Rising, that song is the Incubus song from Halo 2. I love all 4 of the Odysseys they did for the soundtrack. I don't know who Breaking Benjamin is. Hawks up 3-0. This game's done, though, bros. This game's done. I'll do another giveaway and I'll have it be 5 minutes or 2 minutes, whatever. Modern OC, I'll probably play Cassandra Gemini if I have enough time at the end. I just don't know if I have enough time. Sure. You're always here, buddy. Yeah, I play B2 Bam a lot. EDM? Medium rare? To each their own, I don't know. Medium rare, give me something, buddy. I don't know what that is, sir. Well, Potty, I don't listen to New August Burns Red. They annoyed me when they just throw God down your throat. It's stupid. Afterlife by Avenged? Okay. Could definitely do that for you. Blackhawks 3-0. This game's over, guys. So what life gives me, so what life gives me. song to the people on this one. Oh, BG, was that on it? Bad move, bro. I guess with the Hawks, he's in the hostile territory. The Hawks are in hostile territory. Okay, I'm not sure how much I'll get out of this, but see you guys in 32 minutes. Nocturne Kid or the one after that. Oh, yeah, I see you. Thanks for the follow, dude. They're like a third of the way through. Yeah, modern OC. It's 32 minutes. No worries, medium. How is WoW now, medium rared? I quit like, I don't know, February or something. I played a little bit of the new Diablo 3 ladder, but I just don't have time. In the summer, I don't really ever play games. God, dude, I've been reaching for water for like an hour.